What do you know about SuiteAnalytics? NetSuite is essentially a massive database, and SuiteAnalytics covers all the ways that NetSuite users can sort, manage, analyze, and interpret that data. So how exactly does NetSuite do that? Here are the four most common tools of SuiteAnalytics. Access to these tools and their full capabilities will vary according to each user's role. First, workbooks. Workbooks are a pretty obvious tool of SuiteAnalytics in NetSuite, simply because you access them by going directly to the Analytics tab. On this page, you'll see a Workbooks tab and a Datasets tab. The Workbooks tab houses a collection of pre-built workbook templates, which you can customize according to your needs. You can also create a new workbook from this page. Similarly, under the Datasets tab, you'll see the existing datasets in your NetSuite account and have the opportunity to create a new dataset. Datasets are crucial to the success of workbooks because workbooks use information they retrieve from datasets. Workbooks take that information and present and arrange it in the most helpful way. Reports are another common tool of SuiteAnalytics, and these can be accessed via the Reports tab in your NetSuite Center. Reports provide real-time results on specific areas of your business. For example, you can get reports on sales, purchases, forecasts, and inventory, to name a few of the many options available to you. NetSuite provides pre-built reports, but you can always tweak and customize these according to your needs. Searches are a third SuiteAnalytics tool. The ability to run searches in NetSuite, and especially to save a search for future use, adds incredible value to the entire NetSuite package. One way to access searches is to navigate to Reports, New Search, or for saved searches, Reports, Saved Searches, All Saved Searches, New. When crafting a search, you will be prompted to select a specific record to run the search on. Then you'll be able to set the criteria for the search. Searches allow you to quickly access the exact information you need from any record. And finally, dashboards. When users think about SuiteAnalytics, dashboards may not come to mind. But dashboards are a key player in SuiteAnalytics simply because they make the information gathered and sorted by workbooks, searches, and reports easily accessible and actionable via certain portlets. For example, there's the Key Performance Indicators portlet, the KPI Scorecard portlet, and the KPI Meter portlet. The Analytics portlet allows you to view the content of a workbook on your dashboard as a chart, pivot, or table. And the Report Snapshot portlet shows you a report that you can easily view data on within adjustable date ranges. You can even take advantage of NetSuite search capabilities from your dashboard using portlets like Custom Search, Search Form, and Quick Search. With real-time results and actionable data, SuiteAnalytics adds immeasurable value to all NetSuite users. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.